Yes, sir. Jack's playing Mario. Wait, he's not laming it out and playing Peach. Jack's like, I'm good now. I can just win with my main. Hey. I love my way of getting... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Fireball broken. Hey, Goaty is back. I hope Gloaty knows that he'll forever be called Goaty now. And SH Goat is going to be... That got a picture of Gloaty in that hat. This is when we have like a billion subscribers, because it's definitely one of the last ones. Hey. Where the non-NE boys at? Dalco is the best. So yeah, Jack's got his game face on. So he actually officially looked like a 12-year-old when he joined uni. It's quite funny now. He actually matured slightly in his final year. SH Goat. Yeah. It's definitely just that picture of Gloaty with the like cat in the hat. Oh, we could have the best emotes. Should we just like get, hitbox or something? I don't know. They give you free emotes, right? I don't know. Okay. Get wrecked, Dalco. No one did you wrong. Time him out, says Tet. Time him out, Jack. Time him out, just jump around platforms. Hey. No one wants to see your actual hat pick, Gloaty. It's a joke. You think you have priority over SH Illden and SH Reb? SH Reb is probably the best meme of our generation. And that's a quick 2-0. Is this going to be a 30 and a handshake? So Ian's been banning stages this whole tournament. Ian, come join. Shout outs to Jesus. Join the crew. Okay, that was a lot of fumbling. How are you doing?
I'm very well. This isn't a matchup you see very often.
No. We should buy followers, Tet. How do we buy partnership? I should probably change the score, right?
You get really popular on Twitters.
I really want SH Reb. SH Reb is literally the best meme ever.
I don't actually understand it.
Isn't Bakia like super good in this matchup from Mario?
Well, that's a good move anyway, but I mean, like, Spicer's not going dark.
Yeah. Well, I think he's just a bit of a cocky twat.
Do have respect for Dale to stick with Yoshi, though. Like, he's a risk-reward character where the risk seems much higher than the reward every single time.
A SH board Teemo. Yes, Dan. Dan, you're SH now. What the hell? Is Dan Smash House?
For the love of Jesus, get a punish game. Well, yeah.
Yeah.
It's difficult to punish Pikachu, though.
Tet, I don't think you should give anyone advice ever on anything. Unless it's like...
Oh.
I don't know. What? That cape just didn't turn him around.
No, it didn't.
It was like, I did this move. This is what this move does. Oh, wait. Yeah, it doesn't do that now.
Double Jump just doesn't care. Okay, didn't really get an edge guard attempt there. I tried to, you know, see if he wouldn't get a sweet spot. the trades in this one as well. It's just
Ian definitely has a better punish game than Tet, so I don't know what Tet's on about. Your punish game, Tet, is like double shine, short, and off stage.
I just remember Tet talking about how he stopped playing Fox because he was concentrating on Tet too much. And I definitely don't concentrate on Tet at all, so I don't have that problem.
Oh, it's okay. He's playing Fox again now.
Is he?
Yeah, he's already quit sheet.
Definitely.
I found out in Leffen's chat. SH Dictator.
He doesn't need them.
Is that a picture of Dale frowning? We all need to improve our punish game. It's not Ian. Just saying that's not helping anyone.
Yeah. I was.
We all know that we need to improve our punish game. We all need to get good at every part of the game. We all suck. That's not the point.
I definitely as well.
You just suck even more.
I just quit in like the second to last round. And
I think you should just stick to a character. Stop just switching.
To be fair, you're better off just playing DK. I am.
At this stage.
Like, every time I just throw out a DK, I usually win at least the first round. Yeah. So like,
Jack, is that too?
But, you know, to be fair, it has only been between Fox and Captain Falcon.
See you at Kickstart, Dan. Can't wait to team. TF Mead.
It's a good thing you're reading those. Holland Mead. I'm short-sighted. I can't actually read any of those.
Oh, really?
So we're going back to this again.
Stop trying to commentate.
Stop talking about the game.
What do you think this is? It's a Warrior Punish game.
Well, how have you done so far?
I've won 3-0 twice against Dale and Sweet. I should probably play, like, someone like Ducker or Soy B.
You wanted to say someone good, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
You just got cut off.
Someone that probably beat me.
Kind of the same.
Well.
I just get some raw down smash as well.
Yeah. Oh, that was a pro air dodge. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Dalco. Okay, he's too frowny right now. He went.
Oh. It's a concentration place.
Oh, he smiles when he loses a stock, but when he does something sick, he's like, yeah, I'm going to frown.
I didn't even know
I'm
going to
frown. Like, that makes me good.
Did he try an aerial out of double jump as well? Because like, he just went through it and died. So
yeah, I don't even know. I love that we're literally the mid-tier region, though, of the UK.
Yeah.
In skill, oh my god.
Oh no.
Bombs over there.
It's okay. The Mario's at 100%, but like, I see it as the friendship region. I think that's what London's...
The friendship region.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, well, when London has tournaments in North Acton, it's not going to help friendship. North Acton is literally the deadest ends. Oh my god.
No, come on. Get two wrecked. Two Get SDs wrecked. At least.
No, that wasn't an SD. It was a pro Edgehog by Draz Mario, as they say in Japan. They say the name of the person, then they say their character.
Okay.
They never just say the person. They don't say Amsa. They go, Amsa Yoshi. Or like...
That's pretty cool.
So Pikachu.
Despite the SDs, this is still a close game.
Down with the mid-tiers. Hey.
Good move, yeah.
Well, we all know that any tier list shows that, you know, the mid-tiers are like Fox. Oh, no, they're A-tier. Mid-tiers like Falcon. That's why
Ian top tier is like Mario and...
That young Mario 3-0.
Mario and Samus top tier.